Himalaya Beauty's YouTube channel. Subscribe the channel and press bell icon for more informative videos. This is Himalayan Beauty's YouTube channel presentation. Beerwah is a sub-district in central Kashmir. It is one of the oldest tehsils with one of the largest constituency towns and municipal areas in the Budgam district of the Indian administered Jammu and Kashmir. Beerwah is known as the Gateway of Doodhpathri. The name Beerwah has been derived from a Sanskrit word Behroop, which means land of springs. This is due to the abundance of natural springs in the area. Beerwah has 7 springs in the town area. Beerwah is 36 kilometers away from the summer capital Srinagar via Magam, 33 km viaduct Budgam and 27 km viaduct Soibugh. Beerwah Sub-District has 4 tehsils, namely Beerwah, Magam, Narbal, and Khag. Beerwah is the major route to breathtaking snow resort of Doodhpathri. Doodhpathri lies 19 kilometers away from Beerwah via Arizal. Beerwah is famous for its beautiful topography. Geography. Beerwah is located at an altitude of 1,598 m above sea level, between 75 degrees east longitude and 34 degrees north latitude at the base of the Purpanjal mountain range. It is surrounded by plains to the north, east, south, and southwest. The town is flanked by a mountain range on its southern side. At the eastern side of this mountain is located the celebrated cave connected with life of Acharya Abhinavgupta, the greatest Shiva philosopher of Kashmir. The Acharya was called Beerwah. The celebrated cave is located at the height of nearly 85 meter on the side of the ridge overlooking the crescent-shaped narrow valley of evergreen forests with a Supnag river flowing through it. The landscape is made up of plateau-like terraces known as karuas. The region contains forested areas with several mountain rivers and streams, including the Malakol, Lirkol, Ahijkol, Lane, Zen, Mean and Sana Mean. The Ahijkol, Lane and Sana Main share a source at Supnag. The Malakol is locally known as the Deaf and Dumb Stream due to a legend that when Saint Syed Taj Uddin arrived in Khag, the stream silently followed him from Supnag to Sikandarpura. Local elders continue to tell stories about other local streams. River Supnag divides the town of Beerwah into Old Town, South Bank, and New Town, North Bank. Pastures. Tosamaidan is a large pasture with a historical background. Bounded by dense forests of deodars, it is situated about 10 kilometers from Khag underscore in the many countries shepherds used to visit the area in ancient times, and it was a frequent route for Mughals traveling to Punk and Punjab. Today the area is frequently used by local shepherds and the Gujjar community. Pajan is an alpine pasture situated about 25 kilometers from Khag in the lap of the Himalayas. Wooler Lake can be seen from this resort. It features local flowers and plant life and scenic views from the Nanga Parbat Peak, 26,696 feet. The Khag pasture is located in the southwest of Kashmir, 8,000 to 14,000 feet above sea level. It is surrounded by mountains whose average height reaches 17,000 feet. It is frequently scenic in the summer season, when nomadic bakerwolves bring their cattle to graze. The region has a number of springs of local and tourist significance. Sutharan is located near Tosamaidan and the line of actual control. According to local legend, Vanvas, Ram Chander stayed here during his 12-year-long exile with Lakshman and Sita. The spring's name comes from Sita, who is said to have bathed in the spring. Naranag Spring, or Narain Nag, is located near the Khag village. According to local legend, an ascetic passing through once dropped a bag full of sheep dung into the lake. When he reached Khag several days later, he saw the dung floating on the surface of the Naranag. He returned to Tosamaidan and sprinkled some turmeric powder into the lake, which appeared in the water in the Naranag. The Supnag, Sakanag, known locally as the Spring of Solace, cascades in a 20-feet-high waterfall at Kanjay Zubji. Pushkar Nag is located to the east of Pashkar village between Khag and Firozpora, and is named for the village of its origin. According to local history, during the month of Sawan, Kashmiri Pandits would offer prayers and take a ritual dip in the spring. Some devotees continue to perform the ritual today. Gondak Nag is a sulfur spring in the Darang Kaipora village of Khag. The healing properties of the sulfur make the spring locally significant. Natural formations. Nakwer Pal, the Nostril Rock, is located near the Pajan pasture. It is 14,000 feet high and is the highest peak of the range. According to local history, when Kashmir Valley was a lake, Sati Sar, boats would be anchored to this rock. Today there is an iron hook within it, Deedbal, also known as Lal Kanangur. Today, shepherds and Gujajars come from adjacent villages with their livestock. As of 2011, India Census Beerwah had a population of 167,850, consisting of 53% men and 47% women. Beerwah has an average literacy rate of 63%, higher than the national average of 59.5%. 67% of men and 53% of women are literate. 16% of the population is under 6 years of age. Beerwah has a total of 124 villages, with majority Sunni Muslim villages, 7 Shia Muslim and 5 Sikh villages. Economy. Much of the local economy is agricultural. Crops grown include rice, mustard, vegetables, apples, walnuts, pears, apricots, cherries, and almonds. Beerwah has a number of post offices, fire stations, banks, police stations, and regional courts. There are 3 subdivision hospitals and multiple health care units in the villages. A subdivision magistrate, SDM, office opened in Beerwah in 2013 on the establishment of sub-district status. The Beerwah market is the central business hub of the area. The economy in Beerwah includes smaller businesses such as carpet design, kaleen in the Kashmiri language, shawl design, and knit work, and embroidery. Kashmiri carpets and shawls are marketed internationally, but due to increasing prices, family pressure, and low income, local textile makers have shifted to other businesses. Himalaya Beauty's YouTube channel. Subscribe the channel and press bell icon for more informative videos. Himalaya Beauty's YouTube channel. Subscribe the channel and press bell icon for more informative videos. This is Himalayan Beauty's YouTube channel presentation. Beerwah is a sub-district in central Kashmir. It is one of the oldest tehsils with one of the largest constituency towns and municipal areas in the Budgam district of the Indian administered Jammu and Kashmir. Beerwah is known as the Gateway of Doodhpathri. The name Beerwah has been derived from a Sanskrit word Beerwah, which means land of springs. This is due to the abundance of natural springs in the area. Beerwah has 7 springs in the town area. Beerwah is 36 kilometers away from the summer capital Srinagar via Magam, 33 km viaduct Budgam, and 27 km viaduct Soibugh. Beerwah sub-district has 4 tehsils, namely Beerwah, Magam, Narbal, and Khag. Beerwah is the major route to breathtaking snow resort of Doodhpathri. Doodhpathri lies 19 kilometers away from Beerwah via Arizal. Beerwah is famous for its beautiful topography. Geography. Beerwah is located at an altitude of 1,598 m above sea level, between 75 degrees east longitude and 34 degrees north latitude at the base of the Purpanjal mountain range. It is surrounded by plains to the north, east, south, and southwest. The town is flanked by a mountain range on its southern side. At the eastern side of this mountain is located the celebrated cave connected with life of Acharya Abhinavgupta, the greatest Shiva philosopher of Kashmir. The Acharya was called Beerwah. The celebrated cave is located at the height of nearly 85 meters on the side of the ridge overlooking the crescent-shaped narrow valley of evergreen forests with a Soibugh river flowing through it. The landscape is made up of plateau-like terraces known as karuas. The region contains forested areas with several mountain rivers and streams, including the Malakol, Lirkol, Ahijkol, Lane, Zen, Mean and Sana Mean. The Ahijkol, Lane and Sana Main share a source at Soibugh. The Malakol is locally known as the Deaf and Dumb Stream due to a legend that when Saint Syed Taj Uddin arrived in Khag, the stream silently followed him from Soibugh to see Kondarpura. Local elders continue to tell stories about other local streams. River Soibugh divides the town of Beerwah into Old Town, South Bank, and New Town, North Bank. Pastures. Tosamaidan is a large pasture with a historical background. Bounded by dense forests of deodars, it is situated about 10 kilometers from Khag underscore in the many countries shepherds used to visit the area in ancient times, and it was a frequent route for Mughals traveling to Punjab and Punjab. Today the area is frequently used by local shepherds and the Gujjar community. Pajan is an alpine pasture situated about 25 kilometers from Khag in the lap of the Himalayas. Wooler Lake can be seen from this resort. It features local flowers and plant life and scenic views from the Nanga Parbat Peak, 26,696 feet. The Khag pasture is located in the southwest of Kashmir, 8,000 to 14,000 feet above sea level. It is surrounded by mountains whose average height reaches 17,000 feet. It is frequently scenic in the summer season, when nomadic Bakerwolves bring their cattle to graze. The region has a number of springs of local and tourist significance. Sutharan is located near Tosamaidan in the line of actual control. According to local legend, Vanvas, Ramchander stayed here during his 12-year-long exile with Lakshman and Sita. The spring's name comes from Sita, who is said to have bathed in the spring. Naranag Spring, or Narain Nag, is located near the Khag village. According to local legend, an ascetic passing through once dropped a bag full of sheep dung into the lake. When he reached Khag several days later, he saw the dung floating on the surface of the Naranag. He returned to Tosamaidan and sprinkled some turmeric powder into the lake, which appeared in the water in the Naranag. The Soibugh, Sakhanag, known locally as the Spring of Solace, cascades in a 20-feet-high waterfall at Kanjay Zubji. Pushkar Nag is located to the east of Pashkar village between Khag and Firozpora, and is named for the village of its origin. According to local history, during the month of Sawan, Kashmiri Pandits would offer prayers and take a ritual dip in the spring. Some devotees continue to perform the ritual today. Gondak Nag is a sulfur spring in the Darang Kaipora village of Khag. The healing properties of the sulfur make the spring locally significant. Natural formations. Nakwer Pal, the Nostril Rock, is located near the Pajan pasture. It is 14,000 feet high and is the highest peak of the range. According to local history, when Kashmir Valley was a lake, Sati Sar, boats would be anchored to this rock. Today there is an iron hook within it, Deedbal, also known as Lal Kanangur. Today, shepherds and Gujajars come from adjacent villages with their livestock. As of 2011, India Census Beerwah had a population of 167,850, consisting of 53% men and 47% women. Beerwah has an average literacy rate of 63%, higher than the national average of 59.5%. 67% of men and 53% of women are literate. 16% of the population is under 6 years of age. Beerwah has a total of 124 villages, with majority Sunni Muslim villages, 7 Shia Muslim and 5 Sikh villages. Economy. Much of the local economy is agricultural. Crops grown include rice, mustard, vegetables, apples, walnuts, pears, apricots, cherries, and almonds. Beerwah has a number of post offices, fire stations, banks, police stations, and regional courts. There are 3 subdivision hospitals and multiple health care units in the villages. A subdivision magistrate, SDM, office opened in Beerwah in 2013 on the establishment of sub-district status. The Beerwah market is the central business hub of the area. The economy in Beerwah includes smaller businesses such as carpet design, kaleen in the Kashmiri language, shawl design and knitwork, and embroidery. Kashmiri carpets and shawls are marketed internationally, but due to increasing prices, family pressure, and low income, local textile makers have shifted to other businesses. This is Himalayan Beauty's YouTube channel presentation. Beerwah is a sub-district in central Kashmir. It is one of the oldest tehsils with one of the largest constituency towns and municipal areas in the Budgam district of the Indian administered Jammu and Kashmir. Beerwah is known as the Gateway of Doodhpathri. The name Beerwah has been derived from a Sanskrit word Behroop, which means land of springs. This is due to the abundance of natural springs in the area. Beerwah has 7 springs in the town area. Beerwah is 36 kilometers away from the summer capital Srinagar via Magam, 33 km viaduct Budgam and 27 km viaduct Soibugh. Beerwah sub-district has 4 tehsils, namely Beerwah, Magam, Narbal, and Khag. Beerwah is the major route to breathtaking snow resort of Doodhpathri. Doodhpathri lies 19 kilometers away from Beerwah via Arizal. Beerwah is famous for its beautiful topography. Geography. Beerwah is located at an altitude of 1,598 m above sea level, between 75 degrees east longitude and 34 degrees north latitude at the base of the Purpanjal mountain range. It is surrounded by plains to the north, east, south, and southwest. The town is flanked by a mountain range on its southern side. At the eastern side of this mountain is located the celebrated cave connected with life of Acharya Abhinavgupta, the greatest Shiva philosopher of Kashmir. The Acharya was called Beerwah. The celebrated cave is located at the height of nearly 85 meter on the side of the ridge overlooking the crescent-shaped narrow valley of evergreen forests with a Supnag river flowing through it. The landscape is made up of plateau-like terraces known as Karuas. The region contains forested areas with several mountain rivers and streams, including the Mala Khol, Lir Khol, Ahij Khol, Lane, Zen, Mean and Sana Mean. The Ahij Khol, Lane, and Sana Main share a source at Soup Nag. The Mala Khol is locally known as the Deaf and Dumb Stream due to a legend that when Saint Syed Taj Uddin arrived in Khag, the stream silently followed him from Soup Nag to see Kondarpura. Local elders continue to tell stories about other local streams. River Soup Nag divides the town of Beerwah into Old Town, South Bank, and New Town, North Bank. Pastures. Tosamaidan is a large pasture with a historical background. Bounded by dense forests of deodars, it is situated about 10 kilometers from Khag underscore in the many countries shepherds used to visit the area in ancient times, and it was a frequent route for Mughals traveling to Punk and Punjab. Today the area is frequently used by local shepherds and the Gujjar community. Pajan is an alpine pasture situated about 25 kilometers from Khag in the lap of the Himalayas. Wooler Lake can be seen from this resort. It features local flowers and plant life and scenic views from the Nanga Parbat Peak, 26,696 feet. The Khag pasture is located in the southwest of Kashmir, 8,000 to 14,000 feet above sea level. It is surrounded by mountains whose average height reaches 17,000 feet. It is frequently scenic in the summer season, when nomadic bakerwolves bring their cattle to graze. The region has a number of springs of local and tourist significance. Sutharan is located near Tosamaidan and the line of actual control. According to local legend, Vanvas, Ram Chander stayed here during his 12-year-long exile with Lakshman and Sita. The springs